All elements except except iodine are represented by the empirical formula in chemical equations. So basically here